Russian learners. International Women's Day is a widely celebrated holiday in Russia. On this day, Russian women get a lot of presents, flowers, and a lot of attention. So if you have a Russian wife or girlfriend, you might want to wish something nice, to say something nice to her on this day, as well as to her mother. So, let's learn how to do that. As you know, International Women's Day is on the 8th of March. So to say Happy International Women's Day or Happy 8th of March, you will say С 8 марта. С 8 марта. Happy 8th of March. Let's say it again. С 8 марта. To say I wish you something. For example, I wish you happiness, success, health. You will use the phrase Желаю тебе. Желаю тебе. I wish you. This is the informal version of I wish you. You will say it to your wife or girlfriend or a close friend. If you want to use the formal phrase, you will say Желаю вам. Желаю вам. I wish you. Формал. For example, let's say I wish you to be as beautiful as you are now. Желаю тебе быть такой же красивой. Желаю тебе быть такой же красивой. Or, to say it formally, we will say Желаю вам быть такой же красивой. Желаю вам быть такой же красивой. And of course, don't forget to say I love you to your wife or girlfriend. Я тебя люблю. Я тебя люблю. Я тебя люблю. These were some phrases you can use on the 8th of March, on the International Women's Day. And don't forget to congratulate every Russian woman you know, because as I said, it is very important. It is a very important holiday in Russia. So this is it for today, and I'll see you next time. Oh, see you in our Russian lessons at RussianTutora.com. And remember, language can change your life.